three, four.
Again, this is Buhay ni Inday. So, to this video guys, I will make a spaghetti. So, ito ang aking mga ingredients. Ayan, meron akong tomato paste para mas ma-dark ang kulay. Meron akong cheese, spaghetti noodles. Meron akong jumbo franks hotdog. At ang aking ground chicken ay ang aking gagamitin sa aking sauce. So, meron na akong garlic and herb na sauce. Pasta sauce. So, yan ang aking ihahalo sa aking sauce. So, ang aking gagamitin na noodles ngayon ay ang mulisana, lamosil mulisana noodles. Yan ang ating spaghetti. Yan, so let's cook. So, ang una natin gawin ay atin lang igisa ang ating ground chicken. So let's wait until it will be really, really dry and don't have any water anymore. And we're going to put our garlic and herb sauce and the tomato paste. So right now, we can see that they still have a water here. So let's wait until totally dry. Fabric. So this is our hot dog. So we're going to cut one, two, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we cut our hot dog for five pieces. And this is our spaghetti noodles. While we are waiting our sauce and we are boiling our hot water for the spaghetti sauce and the spaghetti noodles to cook. So while we are waiting, we are gonna make our noodles. So this is our noodles and I'm going to insert here just the style only, guys. Step on it inside of the hot dog. So you can stick as many as you can, like 10 pieces. Me, I'm just creating my style while I'm waiting the sauce to be cooked. So I made one, I need one already, and I will put another one. Just stick on it. Just keep repeating on it, sticking and sticking inside of the hot dog. While waiting our boiled water and our sauce to be ready. Just 1 spoon of the tomato paste. Polo is so good. You can add sugar if you like the taste a little bit sweet. Just add sugar. And our cheese. So our sauce is ready. Okay, so now the water is boiling. So we're gonna add our oil a little bit. Our salt. A little bit of salt too. And our noodles. So this is our noodles. So it should be cut by half because this one is thick. It's really long. I don't want to fit here in our boiling water. So we should shut in half. Okay, so let's wait for 3 minutes. Okay, so I think it's done. So this is our noodles. So we're going to transfer in our plate. Okay, so this is our noodles with hot dog. Okay, so on top we're gonna add our sauce. Put the sauce. And cheese. Okay, so this is it. It's ready. Our finished product, guys. Ayan. So thank you again for always watching my video, and please don't forget to put your comments below. And sa mga baguhan dyan, for my new in my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell so updated kayo sa aking mga bagong video. Thank you again. Bye guys, this is Buhay ni Inday. See you again on my next vlog about fishing, traveling, cooking,